What's this?
Client sent that to me, sir.
Well, you realize you can't have this on your desk in this office.
Well, that's ridiculous. It's a cross.
Oh, yeah. The thing is, Danny, there are a lot of Christians that work here, and their savior was actually nailed to a cross.